Very, very dreadfully nervous I have been. And am. But why will you say that I am mad? The disease has sharpened my senses, not destroyed, not dulled.
What can I do? I phoned, I raved, I swore. I swung the seat upon which I'd been sitting and grated it upon the board. Noise arose all over and continued in. Louder, louder! And still the men chatted and smiled pleasantly. Is it possible they heard it not? No! No! He heard. He suspected. He knew. Anything was more tolerable than this derision. I could bear these hypocritical smiles no longer. I felt that I must scream or die. Louder. Louder! Villains, I shriek! Dissemble no more. I admit